The investigation is continuing tonight after the pilot of a small plane did a forced landing in a Clarion County field this morning. Dispatchers telling us the crews were called to the scene in Piney Township around 10 o'clock this morning. There is no word on why the single engine Beechcraft, which is registered in Lehigh County, made that belly landing. The Leader Vindicator newspaper reporting that a pilot and a passenger were on board at the time and neither was injured.